A very warm welcome to PC Instruments. My name is Lukas Ludwig, and today I would like to present you the Magnet Stirrer PC MSR 300. The Magnet Stirrer PC MSR 300 is a motor-driven magnet stirrer with a built-in heating plate. In the delivery, we have the magnet stirrer itself, a 30mm stirring rod with a PTF covering. We also have a spare fuse for just in case, which can be changed on the reverse side of the magnet stirrer, as well as a PT100 temperature sensor, which is also connected to the reverse side, and also the user manual. The construction of the magnet stirrer is very simple. You connect the temperature sensor. After this, plug the magnet stirrer into the mains. Sink then the stirring rod into the probe, and then you can start your measuring. The stirring field has a surface of 125mm to 125mm. The stirring volume is 2 liters. That is around the amount of water in these bottles. The settings for the stirring speed or the temperature and the stirring time are not saved after switching off. The magnet stirrer consists of a plastic casing with a stirring surface of stainless steel. I will now summarize shortly. The magnet stirrer PC MSR 300 has a stainless steel surface with the measurements of 125mm to 125mm. The stirring volume is 2 liters, which is the amount of water in these bottles. The stirring speed I can set in 35 steps up to 1250 revolutions a minute. The integrated heating plate can warm the probes up to 300 degrees, and the heating power is 300 watts. The temperature is regulated by the external temperature sensor. A further function is the timeout function of the magnet stirrer. Here I can set it between 1 and 999 minutes. Further technical data as well as optional accessories you can find on our internet site at www.pcinstruments.com.